The Model T was the original open source product. Henry Ford encouraged others to experiment and discover new uses and modifications. He never sued for patent infringement. Ford knew that each breakthrough would result in yet another sale.
Snowflyer built the kit that you see here, which is the track system and the spindles and the skis on the front. Fabulous machines. When you look at what we have today, this was state of the art in 1917.